The Mercer's men's hockey team begins its regular season this weekend with a two-game series at Arizona State. Even though they are known as the Sun Devils, ASU is ranked 20th in the NCAA preseason poll. For the Lakers, their first six games will be out of conference, and it will certainly be a great challenge right out of the gates.
They got a great program, and I know people don't really think of Arizona as being a place where you play college hockey, but they're playing it, and they're playing it very well at a high level, and you know, just a chance to go out from some scheduling contacts and everything. And I think, really looking back at it, I probably should have did it over Christmas when there's some some snow here. But what I really like, though, Jay, is all six of our out of conference games are going to come in the next 3 or 4 weeks.
Everyone's very excited. It's been a long, you know, getting ready, like, kind of off season. Everybody worked real hard, came in real strong, so we're really, really feeling good. You know, obviously we have some younger guys, so we have a little bit of work to do, but I mean, going out to ASU, really excited.
The Lakers face the Sun Devils Saturday and Sunday. They make their home debut on October 11th.